Hey, how's it going, everyone? It's Freddie. 2021 is at an end, and we have a new year. And to be completely honest, I just have not been working on any music for the past like month or so. It's just been incredibly hard because, you know, I have a son now. He's 6 months, so pretty much that eats up all my time. So I don't really have time to do anything. I have like these really small windows throughout the day where I can actually work on stuff, but you know, it's just really hard to kind of get in the zone because to be honest, I'm like exhausted like midday towards the end of the day. So he's been pretty much eating up all our time, which, you know, it's not a bad thing. It's just, you know, having a baby, you know, like all your time and energy goes into raising him and everything like that. So I'll try to come out with more like, you know, like little beat videos, and I'm slowly kind of compiling all those tracks that you've kind of listened to in the past like a year or so, I guess, into a more solidified album for you guys to stream and download and purchase if you like. And then I was thinking about like just all the digital stuff that haven't been released physically, I'll put on vinyl and you can purchase. But you know, like these are just ideas for right now. But yeah, I'll try to come out with a new album, newish album in the next month or so, just to let you guys listen to more completed tracks, you know. But yeah, having a family, you know, it's a lot of time and energy. And you know, like I'm getting old, I'll be 40 this year, which is crazy. I was just laying in bed just thinking about like, damn, I'm gonna be 40. I think my dad was, when he first got me, was like maybe 33, and then he retired from the Navy around 36, and I think I was like 3 years old at that time. And just looking at old home videos of myself at that age, I was a crazy kid. I'm super chilled out now. Like if you looked at videos of me as a kid, like a really small kid, and then me now, you'd be like, is that the same guy? Yeah, so I was a crazy kid when I was really young, like just extremely hyper and talked a lot. Now I don't say a word. I'm pretty like reserved now, which is I think a good thing. So I'm kind of like, you know, like I wonder if like my son's gonna be the same way as I was as a kid. So that kind of like, I'm a little bit scared about that. But yeah, it's kind of cool seeing him like kind of develop into like a human now. He has like kind of like an attitude, and he throws these little fits now, but he also laughs a lot, and you know, he's starting to like talk, and he's starting to like grab things now. It's crazy just seeing all that stuff happen. But yeah, other than that, I'll try to, like I said, do more of these like little beat videos, as well as put out some music for you guys to stream and download and whatnot. And then I'll come out with a video, hopefully sometime soon, of like all the gear that I've kind of like started using for 2021. And then some of the gear that I just never even touched really, but I purchased. So yeah, and not just gear, but like, you know, like I'm a gadget head. I love electronics, and I love, you know, like computer stuff. And I can kind of quickly talk about that stuff, like the gadgets that I've used for 2021. Yeah, new video soon, hopefully. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.